This is Sean Frost, coming back at you with another Dark Souls video. Couldn't leave well enough alone, could I? Went ahead and grabbed that summon site. I'm going to go back to the Table of Lost Grace. Just double check any upgrades I might be able to possibly do. Thought I'd give it one more hour. Now that I have somewhere exciting to go, somewhere new. Unfamiliar and familiar at the same time. Yeah, I just want to kind of check everything out. Journey to the capital. Two fingers, you may be up. He has nothing new to say. See if there's anything different here. Nope. See if she's got anything different. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Needs tier 6 glove one. My jellyfish is a boss, huh? You could bump my warhawk. Page. Gonna check this guy now. He always says that. Yeah, see, I need Somber Smithing Stone 7s. Where do I find those? Oh boy, otherwise I'm just stuck with my old equipment. That's what I need. I need something new. You still here? In this ash, it reminds me. I feel like I'm supposed to do something else for her. You. Fingers don't look too well. So I don't get why the fingers are like that. Alright, well, nothing to give here. Might as well, sort out my stuff. I'll head back. What's up here? You should take a look at that doll. Miniature Ronnie, where are you? Oh, there, it looks so cute. Doll resembling Ronnie the Witch. Pleasantly cool from head to toe. Perfect. Well, these guys. There's a bunch of messages. Try friend and don't give up. There's something with this. This. Oh, look at that. Don't give up, right?
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms.
Derp.
Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee.
What?
I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
She sounds so angry.
Eliminate the name of I will.
Baleful shadows, huh? Sure, why not? Where are they at? You point the way. you Baleful Shadows? Nah. Oh, it's one of those guys again. That threw the rocks at me. Good work, Frost. Oh boy, I have a bad feeling about this. Wow, good work, Frost. So, I completely thought that was the attack. It was so slow. It's just pretty. I keep on looking at the background. I can't stop looking. Just gonna wait for that guy to open up with all his things. Yeah, tell me about it. Alright, there it goes. True poison. It's not a bad idea. Griff glove warts. Can I even target it? Yes, I can. Good shot, Frost. So glad you bought those extra poison arrows. I don't actually know if that's hurting him, so I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna grab this really quick. Can't get. Thought I could get behind the column. Human bone shard. Now for scarlet rot. Behold, wonderful indeed. Where am I? Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Uhl Palace Ruins. Okay, I want to go that way. Grave glove wart. Tier 4 smithing stone. I want to get that guy. Safe place? No, there's a lot of guys here. Golden ruins. Oh, where did you come from? I'll take it. Oops, I missed. I would like that life back, please. Thank you. So close to dying. Ow. I don't like what you're doing to me. I don't appreciate your stabbing me in the face. Oh my god. There it is. Well, that looks big. Hey! Exactly what I was hoping for. That's unfortunate. I tried to get on my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it all a lick. It tastes just like raisin. Oh boy, what kind of stats do I have? I need one more endurance, huh? I can't even wear that, can't even wear the spear that I want because it's so heavy. Quite frustrating. What's that? I don't know what that is. I just said, yeah, sure, why not? What is this? Did it drop? What are ants? What makes this different? I feel like it opens up into an area I'm not. Let's explore the rest of this first. I have a feeling like I won't really go back if I go there. I could be wrong. Could be totally wrong. Whee! Oh, look, a centipede. There's no way I'm gonna make that. Good run, Frost. Maybe I can make that. If they can make it, I can make it. Never mind. Try and get on top of here. There you go. Okay, it's the fingers. Are there fingers here? Oh, legs. Those aren't fingers, those are legs. Okay. What's this way then? Those look like there's stuff over here. That's the way I can? Can't be. There's way too many items. What is that? Oh. So get him, tiger. Whoa, what is that? I don't like it. Sun sword keys. Random powder. Oh, so much madness. God, it won't die. Oof. That was ugly. Way too ugly. Lots of glove wart. Lots of ghost glove wart, which is nice. I know my head right. Oh yeah, there it is. It's done here. Oh, it's only certain death. Oh, maybe it's not so certain death. $5, you can jump down there. I'm willing to try it at some point. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. That was dumb. Wow. Wow. Yeah, let's not do that again. That was also dumb. There, now it's just you. I can kill you with impunity. Everybody just need more life, you know? Nah. Take so much damage, it's like putting points in vigor. I don't know, it's like vigor check, but like, you're just dying, like, you're not even getting another hit. Clay man ashes. This is say. I lay down. No, I'm good. All right. Well, another path is up. Is it? Is there like a visions of skeleton? This guy said. Do you like have to lie down in the coffin or something? I didn't see like whatchamacallit, an action to lie down in any of the coffins. Yeah, double check anyway. Cause why not? It's cool that there's like trees and shit down here. Oh, so these are going up and not down. So yeah, this coffin makes it look like you can sit in there or something. Nope. Where are these coffins coming from? As soon as you think of Dark Souls 2. House. Okay, maybe not. And I did not do a good job picking up these fireflies. A ton of them, though. Wait, what the lore is? Where are the fireflies? Found near cold waters. Untouched by sunlight. Makes sense. I'm finding a whole bunch of them. In a cave. Okay, let's just go straight into it then, yeah? Be wary of pincer attack, it says. Like, Mandibles. Whoa, why didn't that do the thing? Or not. Whatever, that worked. Alright, they come up from the floor. The I thought the Margit Stone thing would trigger them. Those have wings. Are they reproductives? What's the deal? They're not queens. Try Frost. I'm Frost. Try me. These little nasty looking singers. Turn back, then seek grace. Where's the grace? Where do you got the grace? That one's big and ugly. Shield grace. Oh, it's a shield head thing. Ants are totally like that in real life. Woo! Oh, good roll, Frost. Oh, bad roll, Frost. Uh-oh, you're stuck. You're dead. You're fine, Frost. Everything's fine. Woo! Need to give my shield a break. From behind. That was not... Why didn't I attack? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, boy. That thing soloed me. Let me solo it. Feeling a little underleveled. Been feeling it a lot lately. Alright. Which way are we going? Southwest. He just likes using all the pots that I have equipped. Relatively straightforward. Keep going for literally. Maybe I have too many, what do you call it? Too many jars equipped. Just on all sorts of things. How's it not a counterattack? It's different. Oh, man. That's annoying. I am not a fan of your new attacks. There's grace this way. Oh, where did this thing go? Wasn't there? That's annoying. My glove wart. Not gonna look that in the face. Okay, that's where you have water going into nothing. Man. Always more. Nokstella. They killed Dragonkin guy in here. Am I behind the... Oh, I think I'm underneath the, what the hell? Is that a guy and an ant? Okay, I want to get this... Before I die from that guy. Go grab this. This place is crazy. How many underground cities are there? That's weird because it doesn't look like there's a lot on this map, but There is. He looks so tiny, but everything's so large. Let's go back and try to kill that shield damn thing again. Almost get another level. Bulbos. Still gonna check on my vids and upload. It's exhausting work. Pump it full poison arrows, that'll work. Gotta get to its side, there it is. Rush it. Not so bad that time. I just wanted to fight 30 of them at once. It's like rot, I don't get it. Is it because the rot makes things really huge? Is that why Radon was huge? Pressure the eye on my head and probably like my death. What? You have a cool shield. Don't trust that guy. Totally a miner. Oh, those gravity guys. From way back when, you know, those guys were like hitting rocks. Like the talisman they have. Like, can, is this, what's this? Precious item. Ranged battle. That's where that first one was originally. This is an item that I couldn't get to before. I think you have to go down to go up. Is that what? Literally, you can't take this. Down to go up, I guess. Going this way. There's a chest there. Ah, here. Perseverance is rewarded. It's a trap, isn't it? No, I need a 7, not a 6. My stomach hurts. Things are getting kind of wobbly up in here. There was that one thing that was stuck to the ceiling. Wing of Estelle. Behold God. Merchant. Well, that's how you get yourself killed. A merchant down there? That was where I fought one of those things. Threw rocks at my face. Wasn't cool. Can I go back up? I don't think I can. I'm pretty sure I can't, actually. I'll have to go back to Nokstella here. I don't remember what this guy was selling. I think I'm gonna go back. I don't see an item here to grab. It's making my balls get all weird, so I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Ant riders. Right. Looks terrifying. That flowing robes person, I fought one of those before, right? Pretty sure. With the whips. Ran him all over with a big rock. That I remember clearly. Magic grease. You like the glow of these flowers, that's for sure. They're neat. Well, they make me want to believe that they're items of your wear. That part's that cool. Alright, this reminds me of Irithyll. Okay. Apparently there's lots of ant riders. I can go in the city. Is there a reason to go in the city? Ah, that's where I fought the Dragonkin soldier. And there's a big, wide nothing up there. Let's go see what that's all about. Let's cross the way. Let's go fight this guy first.
Test their bell.
Hello! Just out of range. Well, should have used the terrain to your advantage, Ant Rider. I sure did. Super glowy glove wart. Oh, let's not fall off the edge. You know, I haven't seen... Well, that totally looks like a painting. I haven't seen a secret, like... What do you call it? Secret, like, invisible ledge yet. I wonder how many I've missed. Oh, look at the thing. It was a trap. There's two of you. You're gonna just stay back there. I'm just gonna get you in the face again. You did. He says that, and I believe him. But that's why I must check. Oh, he was wrong. I remember those. Yes. Ah, grass. I'm not quite sure what that means. One more guy with a whip mace thing. Kind of weird. A mace that's all bendy. And there he is. Oh, what are those? They all look electric or something. That's great in the water. Yeah, that's not a trap. Hello. Here is nearly as deadly as the other ones. Celestial Mountain Dew. That is a lot of silver deers. Hello? You have to beat me up now. Killed your friend. Hello? Wow, it's... I'm doing great. Let's try that again. Alright, still doing great. Whoo! That counter though. Love your armor. Definitely need to check that city. No. You're so angry. Goodbye. They made me think of like driders or something. Menzo brands and... Oh, Aria Salvatore, you'd love this place. Maybe you'd hate it. I don't know. I'm not you. Bottles. Oh, don't destroy people's culture, Frost. Sure, fight their warriors, but don't destroy their culture. I'm sorry. I'm obviously a bad person. I was a good person, but then Elden Ring hated me. Now I'm just full of hatred. Hello? Secret passage? No secret passage. I haven't even touched the area. Okay. Got one of those snails. Got another staircase. Got these electric things. Probably super deadly. That's a lot of snails. That looks like a bunch of bullshit. That's what that looks like. Alright, let's see what this is all about. Why can't I stab you? Is it gonna blow up? I don't like it. Right. Well, two sets of stairs. This one goes. And they all go up, right? That's ominous. God damn it, it hurt. Who's the dick? Oh, that's cool. Oh, he's got a shield. Ah, that's great. Okay, coming up yet? Yes, that would have worked. Take your bracelets. Don't know what I'll do with them, but I took them. There's so many of those guys. I don't know what to do. Oh, there's an item over here. I've been distracted. Nope. Bad for you. Wave up then group. Oh hell yeah. Good work, man. Oh, So that guy totally came out of nowhere. Well, that's funny. Oh, that's not funny. Will you give me an item to? Probably not. That's unfortunate. Well, let's see what's up here. Gots to know. Ooh, a treasure chest. Trust nothing. Whoa, that's a big glove wart. Oh. Wee oof. Man, look at all those guys out there. So prolific. Ooh, there it goes. Woohoo! From the butt. I like firebombs. Nox swordstress armor. Well, can I wear swordstress armor? Is that a thing? Am I allowed to cross dress? I'll bet you it looks really cool. That's for sure. We have hit an hour, guys. In theory, this is where I stop. I need to gain a level, though. God, there's so many mimics. And a thing. Goodbye. Not sorry. These guys were assholes. They deserved it. Well, I'm sitting on a whole bunch of ruins. Did I really consume all those branches? I eat a lot of branches. Well, I guess stop that weird addiction that I have with branches. Anyway, I think I'm, well, I was gonna say I was gonna call it, but look at all this. I don't wanna regret that. So much to do here. I think I'm gonna level up and then come back. Probably get a lot of stuff in here just from wandering around. Stuff meaning like runes. Anyway, this is Eternal Frost. I'm gonna go ahead and level up and then come back here for tomorrow. Not tonight. It is late. You guys take it easy. Eternal Frost signing out.